He rose again.
Yes, Lord.
On the third day.
Yes.
Oh, hallelujah.
Jesus.
No, number three, bazalana, kusini nombole kudlala. Ngulungulu nakasethulela uthi yena unangulungulu uyise, ngulungulu ngodzana, ngulungulu mongcwele. Nakabeka tikhathi Jesu uthi kutawuba zolo, namhla, naphakathi. Uthi nakathethula yena kuPetriam uthi mine ngingulungulu waAbraham kucetsela.
Isaac.
Nachabo.
Yes.
Bathatha.
Yeah.
Uyamthanda ngulungulu number three. Ngiko athi yena mina I'm omnipresent. I'm omniscient. Uyabona mo kuhamba ngakusathu. So uNkulunkulu uthi associate with the number 3.
Okay.
So on the third day he rose from the dead. Lokho sho ukuthi amandla ne control yabuye etandleni takhe. So ngifuna sathi bazayo sathi ufunda live la uNkulunkulu ukuthi i control isetandleni ta uNkulunkulu. Because uthe nginikiwe amandla and he rose from the dead. Asambeni ke sifunde namhlanje livesta namhlanje beyincami. Sikhonde sisi. Exodus
34:29. Wathi kube Aaron nawo onke ma-Israyeli babone Mose ukuthi isikhumba sebuso bakhe siyakhatimula besaba kusondzela kuye.
Jesus.
Kodwa Mose wababida.
Wababida.
Abida Aaron nebaholi bakhe.
Nebaholi bonke.
Bancanzeka babuyela kuye. Mose wakhuluma nabo. Emva kwaloko onke ma-Israyeli asondzela kuye.
Nkosi Jesu.
Wase uwanika imiyalo labeyinikwe ngusimakathi entabeni yeSinayi.
Yebo.
Wathi kube Mose acedze kukhuluma kibo wabe sewumbonya buso bakhe ngendvalo.
Oh Jesus.
Njalo nje Mose abethi nakangena ebukhoneni basimakadze lendvango ayisuse aze aphume. Abathi angaphuma awatshele ema-Israyeli konke labethunywe ukuthi akwenze. Ema-Israyeli ababona ukuthi buso baMose buyakhatimula.
Jesus.
Ngako Mose abebumbonya ngendvango lobuso bakhe. Aze aphindze angene kuyawukhuluma nasimakazi.
Nawu bazalwane asisi uNkulunkulu abusize ifundwa kwelivulakhe namhlanje.
Kusuke lapho chapter 29 of this book, Exodus. 29:30-31.
uNkulunkulu bekasolo bekakha lithabanakele. Abega introduce abantwana bankulunkulu ukuthi sebatha ukuhlangana naye in the tabernacle. So Mose bekasolo nokucela nje ucela ngala ngemva kubo chapter 29. Mose bekasolo ahlela ukuthi lokubokweka la Moses lokubokwenta kanje Moses because be arrange the tabernacle. So lala sifunda khona sine ku verse number 34 selikhona li tabernacle.
Yeah.
La nkulunkulu. When God meets his people, niyakhumbula Moses, nabo inner court, bo outer court, and the holy of the holies. But uNkulunkulu lakafika la ku chapter number 34, uthi Moses, ye Moses, kuphuka. Utekile, come and have a meeting with me in the mountain. Ha uNkulunkulu, asohlanganeni ngani ethabanakweni. Ye, lalela la Moses. Wena ngifuna ube nemhlangano nami entabeni. Bese enkonzweni seniyawufike nikhonde. Ngalabagama ethabanakeni, ngilanifike nikhonde khona. But a meeting place yami kula entabeni. In other words, ku chapter number 34, God is giving Moses a mountain. Learn it because in a mountain it's where you are prepared. Yeah. But in a tabernacle, it's where you do service.
Hey! Yeah.
Let me come again.
Yeah.
Go masengulunkulu afuna ukupreparisha. He won't call you to a tabernacle, but he will call you to a mountain. He will give you a mountain. Ngoba it is in a mountain where you are prepared. Oh, hallelujah. The glory of God is not in the tabernacle.
Yes, Lord.
But the glory is in the mountain.
Yes,
so when God wants to prepare Ngami, he will give Ngami a mountain.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, hallelujah. Yes, cutting Ngamat, we are sins.
Hey,
Zaba, who's God here will be prepared in the mountain.
Yes, Lord.
The glory and then we fall in my flatlands.
Yes,
The glory that we can the tabernacle.
Yes,
and tabernacle now figure that will come in a sombretelling. But it's a plan to that need to a lens habe. Come and meet with me in the mountain. When God gives you a mountain, what is about to release his glory?
Jesus.
Because his glory is released in a mountain.
Yes,
so every mountain we face, it's for the release of glory. In the name of Jesus.
Yes,
When you go to the mountain, 2 days. But only God knows how long will you spend in the mountain. Because in that mountain, he's preparing you. So Church of the Living God, you are prepared in the mountain. Because your glory, it will be done in the mountain. Laba uyenzabe naba yufana nalaba ngayangenzabe kutswake after 40 days and 40 nights inceba uNkulunkulu yesenzabe mani khona bazalwana kutswana kesenzabe abephethe tibhelekeke izwi likaNkulunkulu. You are hearing the word and in the face akweli glory angibuyele futhi bazalwana ngibuyele ngilandze. The ministry I got pelele na kune live Lord, but the Lord, the word must be filled with the glory.
Yes, Lord.
Kufuna lokholwa ko aphathe kwakubili the word and the glory. Moses nakabuya kulenzaba yakhe utswabe kagwele ingathi lo futhi agwele aphethe ini bazalwane. Please, akafika le ku Israel akazange bachazela ukuthi ngiyenzabe
kwabantu.
Balelani bazalwane, nasiphuma kule simo lesi kukhona abantu labangayi labe sikhona khona abatatibonela. They are from a mountain. So God is building his generation. God is preparing.
Jesus.
But through the mountain. Let's get Bible. Bambo na petset pelegete. And go to a bambalege la bo Aaron. Bambalege di di tashi. Banga fun. Go to a wabami. Kapu yanda. Because go to a you na bega ngad. Bega ngad. Go to a naga sabuge.
Yeah.
Because God is building a soldier's pamba. God is building a giant's alumbus. God is raising Malataba 70s. Mushabu does not have a big. I'm making suffer gas at Bazalwane. He goes in Tatella, Tasmas Bona.
Hey.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Lord. 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 Y